This video shows how a single autonomous device can navigate and image objects using millimeter wave networking radios that are cheap and available soon on mobile devices. Autonomous devices like drones need mobile imaging to identify surroundings. Using camera for imaging is accurate, but depends on brightness. Besides accurate and robust, it should be portable and affordable on a single device. Unfortunately, today's commercial products do not meet these requirements. So we propose a promising low-cost solution using millimeter wave networking radios. The solution is robust and accurate, and it can navigate using just the radios. We built a prototype and show how it works. The testbed includes a pair of 60 GHz radios mounted on a robotic car. The system works as follows. The robot first defines safety zone from the received signals when the directional beam steers. It then explores around and repeats this until it finds an object to image. The directional signals allow us to image the object surface from the device moving path.